Straight line. Hopefully you can see. Okay. So straight line down this way. And a straight line across the top of the leg. Make sure you get it up there tight. Fold in half, one third, and another third. Straight line. Make sure you put it up there tight. Half, third, third. These are done with the 12 inch. And down here in the legs, you're looking at the 9 inch ones, the shorter ones. Make sure you put them up tight too. Half, one third, one third. You want to put your line in front of your leg. Long one. It doesn't matter if you do the leg first, last, or in between. You just go down to the knuckle right here, right to the joint. And then I do the front of them. I can't get here until I finish here. So I normally get a couple ponytails. I do it right to the base of the ears. This one I do halves, I don't do thirds. So half, half, and half. Because the back one's gonna tie up with it. Still. I pull all this forward so I can get underneath. Good. Just that little part at the oval. Of their chest. Good boy. Everybody, turn around.